Hey there everyone, welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. Kingswat here, playing as Fascist Italy. So, last episode, we managed to use our marines that we finally trained to take Malta, take Cyprus, and at the same time we were doing that, we managed to assist Portugal in finishing off the British Raj, and now we're just in the process of kicking the Allies out of the rest of Southeast Asia. We are, I think, this episode going to put an army on the border with Russia and see about actually, like, you know, helping out the Germans and ending that war. So that'll free up a lot of extra manpower and stuff. So yeah, we've also been fighting off naval invasions, but that's nothing new. So yeah, I'm just going to unpause this and get it underway, and we'll see what we can do. A lot of ships. Nothing too big, just the one battlecruiser. Okay. I'd really like to start sinking some of these assholes. I really would. But we managed to take the last naval base out of Med for these guys. And that's gonna be really good. Just really hope that get out of this, because that's 33 subs and like 3 convoys. I don't want to lose my marine divisions. They've shown great promise so far. Amphibious invasion speed, yeah, like their commander's really good too. Get out of the Mediterranean! Jesus. I don't know how you guys got half these ships in here anymore. You know, I control it. Spain controls Gibraltar, and I control the Suez, so how the fuck are you getting in? Let's go have a look. We got 4 more marines here, and ship them down to Madagascar area. And we're going to basically just do some island hopping, try and clear out all this shit, just to keep all these air bases and naval bases away. It'll benefit us in the long run. Their naval invasion attempt. Man, oh man. We got some more factories coming, or oil processing plants, and we're going to be working on lots of infrastructure. And lots of repairs. Okay, why don't we have anybody in these areas? Really? Garrison? You're supposed to be garrison the whole fucking thing. Man, oh man. Can't wait for the next DLC, or the first DLC. We still haven't managed to finish this off. Where are our divisions? Fuck down here and help out. Jesus. Stunned. Now, who's helping the Russians? Is it Mongolia? I think it's Mongolia. Yeah. What is this? What's going on here? They pushing. Who's pushing where? One intel. Oh, fuck. So we lost 3 marine divisions. Or 2 marine divisions. We got 1 left. It's not good. Please start sinking some of these guys. Jesus. Advanced landing craft, good. Quick naval invasions. Oh yeah, now we sink 2 subs. Assholes. Couldn't do it when I needed to do it over here. Man, the shit that I gotta put up with, right? Like, these guys. Is in position. Good. Quick crossing to here. No. Stop. Bring it down here. Holy fuck. Good. There we go. That gets old really quick. What are we gonna research here? Nothing here. What do we got here? Doing construction. Let's do flexible line. Naval invasion, or not naval invasion, just naval combat. check out this shit. Let's do encryption. Won't hurt to finally get some of that, I guess. Might have another successful invasion going on up there. Hard to say. Nope, we're holding. I better not lose more fucking Marines. Like, this is getting ridiculous. I think I'm gonna lose more Marines. Come on, disengage. Got three over. I'm gonna go ahead and move them down by Madagascar. Still down here doing nothing other than guarding from naval invasions. Germany, like, you getting pushed back there, guys? Did we finally kill these guys? No, we haven't. Okay, this is getting a bit ridiculous. Go, just everybody go kill. They're Brits, nobody cares. Yes! That's a good victory. That is a good victory right there. Finally got that big battleship or battlecruiser. Turkey, kiss my ass. Dudes finally did it. Took them forever. Finally did it. Looks like Germany's having some problems. Let's go over here and help out. Could have sworn there was just like a naval invasion. Okay. Oh, what is this? What is this? Get the fuck out of Denmark, Denmark. I'm gonna go reinforce the south over here, I think. And, push the Russians. So yeah, they're really pushing hard, which is kind of surprising. Like, interesting, if nonetheless, if nothing else. Did we manage to get that there, or did it die? Oh, it's still going. Yes! Yes! Thank you, Spain! Thank you! Spain knows what's up. Let's go have a look here. Let's do infantry equipment again. Night fighting. Infantry anti-tank. Go. Always important. Especially when dealing with savages that have tanks. Russia, looking at you. Okay, so the guys got up here. Ah, you fuckers! You better not. You better fucking not. You join the Allies and you just fuck off. That's what you do. Of course you did. Alright, who do we got that's close? We got the Purple Army up here. They're on garrison duty. They're all Hungarian. You know what? Fuck it. Yeah, I know. Go crush these assholes. While we're doing that, we'll also do this. Let's go with. Let's put up all of our fighters here. And let's go close air support. Tears, Greece, holy fuck. Go help out the Germans. Oh, we Wait, you're my ally, not the Germans. That's great. Well, in between me and Germany, we've actually got them hemmed in, which is good. Go ahead and attack. Fuck it. Deal with the Swiss problem. Where's the Marines? They're slowly marching their way down. Ace pilot promoted. Construction 5. Excellent. Dares wins. Get this shit so we get resource gathering. Oh, yeah. Really? Okay. Finally, they're done. Excellent. Orange Army. Come to me. Right here. And how's this looking? Come on, kill all the fucking Norwegians. It's okay, they won't be missed. Let's go, there we go. Good. You boys. Okay, these guys are actually doing pretty good down here. To some extent. New front line. We're gonna go right here. We're gonna fucking thrust right to Moscow. Right there. Just one little bastion of Soviet filth right here. Have to deal with that after. The Germans don't. Marines. Not Marines. Did he get there? He did fucking get there. Excellent. Well done. Get your ass down here. Spain just lost a ton of transports. Those guys are pretty much hemmed in. Poles doing an invasion? No. Let's go, boys. Get the fuck over there. You know what? I don't really care if I take any territory, but can I like join a war? No. That sucks. Let us justify a war goal, conquer anything. 10 days. Cool. Germany, just hold out for 10 days. That's all I ask. Don't lose any more ground. We got this. I got your back. Maybe if my main army ever gets up there. Oh, there they are. Are they all there? Cool. There's the path. Hopefully it doesn't fuck up. Alright, naval invasions. Okay. Come on, boys, finish Switzerland. It's okay. Research, light aircraft, yeah. Right. Still can't kill that one British cruiser that's in the Med. And of course, you know, my dudes are just gonna be like, oh hey, naval invasion. What else do I have in Europe? These guys aren't really in Europe right now. But these guys. They're all over Italy. Yes, I know. Fuck off. Not gonna have any place to garrison if you guys don't fucking hurt people. We have exiled divisions. What? Okay. Are those the ones in Germany? Wait a minute. Gotta see where these guys are. Don't want to declare unless they're ready. They're almost ready. Good enough. Nobody touching my territory. Oh wait, the guy is touching my territory. Shit. That's not good. Another naval invasion. Sons of bitches. Get down there, horsey. Fuck out. Ridiculous. Portugal wants to help in our war efforts. Fuck yeah. Bulgaria wants to send 62 divisions. No, that's okay. It's okay, Bulgaria. It's okay. I got it. Are you guys attacking? Are you attacking or no? You just kind of like chilling, doing your thing. Getting fucking steamrolled. Portugal's still fighting down here. Japan, like, start doing shit, man. Jesus. Okay, they're finally starting to try and attack. Only Hungarian troops, though. This kind of sucks. Although they are better equipped than mine. Like, for the most part. Okay, really? Fuck, get down there. Go kill. Crush, kill, destroy, do what you gotta do. Yes. Hungry, yeah. Everybody getting involved now. That's what I like to see. It's a team effort. Come on, Hungarian troops, you could do it. Just hold long enough for me to like briefly capture Stalingrad. Germany, you're useless. Ooh. Cool. A US heavy cruiser sunk there. Bunch of US planes shot down. Sink here. 10 subs. There we go. That's what I like to see. You dudes. Go kill. Don't even wait, just go kill. Just go kill. It's okay. Shorten this front line, I guess. Fucking funnel right up through. Cut the Soviet Union in half. Can we please finish off the trash that is Switzerland? And another naval invasion up here, courtesy of the Norwegian. Fucking assholes. Come on, Romania, come help. Kind of crazy the way that this war has actually turned out to be. Okay, my Marines still haven't fucking reached there. That's getting a bit ridiculous. Put some hustle into it, guys. Madagascar needs to fall. That's all I'm gonna say. It just needs to fall. We killed more Turks. That's good. Asia's pretty much Portugal's now. I just hope we can actually get through here quick enough to make a difference. How close is Russia to Soviet-Romanian War? Thirty-two percent towards capitulation. That's not good. They've lost 3.84 million. Holy shit. That's a lot. We're soon gonna be scraping the bottom of the barrel, too. No, no, no. 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 Nice try. Come on, you assholes. Really wish I had the spare forces to finish off Switzerland here. It was getting ridiculous. Not too concerned about Asia, Southeast Asia. Oh, we are managing to push back. There we go. Just gotta like bleed them. I wish I had enough guys to go along the whole front line. Wondering how many guys they actually have. Germans finished off down here, so hopefully they can spare some more troops. Kind of tempted to take up the offer next time I get offered troops, you know, especially if it's like Greece with like 100 and something units or divisions. Like, just take it up to. Currently, turbo rocketry, right now at least. Even though I'm not going to be able to do this, still let me research some more upgrades after it, so. Go ahead and do it. Come on, boys. Let's get this encirclement going here. Yeah, look at that Italian territory. I'd like to be able to get some of my own divisions into the fight. Like, this is my, well, my home, my armies, I should say. Like, this is my army. And this one's a Hungarian army. Mainly Hungarian, but some of my troops. Like, fighting with a lot of foreign troops. Instead of what I would like to be fighting with. There's a lot of my own troops, but you know, look at my manpower, right? Switzerland is bleeding me right now. Who's fighting in Switzerland? I have faith in you guys. Jesus, we still don't. Oh, three of the Marine divisions are down there. Okay, good. Another Turkish ship. Yeah, now we got them. Now we're fucking hammering them. Okay, shorten this. No, I probably shouldn't. What did I just do? What in the actual fuck? Pause that. Fuck, I hate this game sometimes. Go, everybody here, and everybody here. There, I'm gonna do a push like this. Okay, we need to do something to relieve some of this pressure. Fuck off with the siren! I am gonna end this episode here, guys. Partly because the siren's driving me nuts, you know, with my flu, what's left of it, you know, the headache I got. So thanks for watching, and, you know, I'll see you next time.